when the student posts a complaint, the student will get an inventory ID and the problem will be seized by the students and company members in the college. And then when the problem is solved, the students can check the status of the complaint, whether it is solved or not, by using a gen ID. And the users in this application are students and the students, company members in college or university, and the department head bodies and principals. And the categories of complaints are divided into the subcategories at the institute level and university level. This institute level carries department level and college level, and the university is paper evaluation and examination.
Will not receive message from bike. You just we are providing to the bike. But bus call means it is also used for cut off the fuel. And the advantage is it is no need of electricity and it operates mechanically. And it's smart key. Our smart key having both fingerprint sensor as well. It won an access of fingerprint. And if I want to give my friend, I need a pen. I will give pin lock to him. I will told him. He will simply press and access the bike. And it's lifting the prevention. If we have placed bike outside, we are staying here. If anyone our bike lifts, the ultrasonic sensor alerts owner through GSM module.
The bolt cutting mechanism. So we have adjusted the screws. When all the flow is low, we can move down to the flow. When all the flow is high, we can adjust it to the higher level. So we have used that based on the water flow. We can use it in a flexible manner. And wherever we want, we can place it in a place manner. Calculation of the rectifier means how much power will generate calculation.